everybody on the freeway just stopped. Police had no choice but to close the freeway.
The most amazing sight